Kill. Let's be back in with another Matchday experience tonight, heading off to Tynecastle to face Hearts, which should be a pretty good game. Ian Cathro hasn't really been off to a good start at Hearts. I think he's won his first three games. They're up 2-0 last week at Dens Park, being beat 3-2. And then there's also the whole kind of Chris Boyd thing with Ian Cathro as well. It's currently 25-2, bus leads about 4:15, quarter to 8 kick-off obviously. And so let's go to Tynecastle and hopefully create a good atmosphere and get 3 points. I also forgot to mention I'm doing this on the camera as well. I'm not doing this on my phone this time. I got a camera for Christmas, which is pretty cool. So this is kind of my first video using the camera. Got some M&Ms. We got a liter Lucozade, Mountain Dew as well. So, aye, standard. Let's go to Tynecastle.
Yes. last night of fucking on his arse!
Penalty call coming after 8 minutes. It's his eighth goal of the season. Make some noise for number two, Ramon Patterson!
I'm not fucking with that. The fucking defensive shit, man!
What do you mean?
Wait, is it no shot for demotion or something like
that? Some... Go away, deserved after the fans. Tyson was nearly getting any service. Killie Bally didn't really have an impact in the game. He had one or two chances, but they weren't wide. Nothing in the midfield, I don't know why, but Adams and Martin Smith. I think putting Greg Taylor at right back was a bad decision as well, but who else could you really pick? They're Hawkshaw, I suppose, but. On to Saturday, New Year's Eve, away to Partick Thistle. Should be a good one. But aye, this is me, TFCard.TV, and I'll see you in the next video, which will probably be match preview and preferred 11 for the party game, so aye, KTID I guess, and I'll see you in the next one, cheerio.